Hi YouTube, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I know it has been months, damn near the entire year since I've been here. So if you guys are new here, which a lot of you probably are because I've been gone for months, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. I promise y'all gonna love it here. I promise. But today we are gonna do it's probably gonna be a daily vlog. This is gonna probably be day one of 12 days of Vlogmas. So today the first thing on our agenda is we're getting ready for Carter's birthday. If you guys don't know, Carter is my son. He's turning 2. I'm ready to cry. Like, he's a big boy already, y'all. So he's about to be 2. So today is all about getting stuff ready for his birthday. Like, his birthday is next Saturday. Today is Saturday the 9th, so his birthday is next week on the 16th. So I have a lot of shit to like get together. Like, I need to get him all his gifts, make sure I order the balloons. I'm decorating my dining room for his birthday, and then we're also gonna go to get air, or urban air, because he's been like jumping on the couches, jumping on the bed, saying watch this. I'm gonna take his ass to go jump where he's supposed to be jumping at. First thing on our agenda is, I don't know. I'm about to go, once I get in the car, I'm gonna know where I'm going. Right now, I don't know. I know where all I wanna go. I know I wanna go to Walmart, because I need to get him a TV. I'm not sure if I'm gonna buy it today or next weekend, but I know for sure he needs a TV for his room. I wanna get him an iPad, but I'm kinda debating.
2,000 years later.
But I'm gonna stop talking, y'all. We just about to be about business. So y'all gonna see. Once we get in the car, I'll tell you guys where we're going. I'm still getting dressed right now. I just finished my hair. I'm about to make me some coffee, and then we're gonna go. All right, guys, so I'm in the car. I decided the first stop is I need to go get gas. I don't have any gas, first of all. So I'm gonna get gas, and then I'm going to go to Marshall's, and then actually, I'm gonna go to the mall first, and then Marshall's. Just because the mall is before I get to Marshall's. So I'm gonna stop at the mall first, and then Marshall's. And then I really need to go get a coat from Burlington. I'm gonna see, though, but first stop is the gas station. I'm gonna go to Kroger's, and then I got me iced coffee. So I'm gonna see you guys at the gas station. All right, guys, so I ended up going to Menards with my dad. He got me some ice cream, but I ain't doing nothing I was supposed to do yet, and it's 1 o'clock. Hopefully I get a gun today. Hey guys, I was just in the mall. I went to Journeys because they have kids Uggs. Did not find none. Oh, I was supposed to go to Foot Locker. I forgot about that. Maybe I'll go on my way back. I'm gonna just look online and see if they got them in store. I ain't about to waste my time. I might just have to order his Uggs on, I found some on Amazon. I might just order them on there. Nobody has the white fucking Uggs. Like, why are they so hard to find? But I'm on my way to Marshall's right now. So I'm about to try to get him some toys out of. So I know y'all seen this stuff that I had in my cart for Carter. The line was by the door, so I absolutely just said fuck it. Like, I'm not doing that. I'm gonna come here early as fuck in the morning when they first open. I pray that the shit's still here. I know for sure that Elmo house shoes should definitely be here. He likes Elmo. Anytime he sees Elmo, he's like, Elmo, Elmo. So I'm for sure going to go get him those house shoes. They should definitely be there. If the Nike outfit is not there, it's not a big deal. That's not even the one that I plan on having him wear for his birthday, so I don't really care. But y'all, the line was, it's too many fucking people out here. It's like damn near kind of a week before Christmas, so everybody is out here shopping. It's too much going on. I can't do it. I gotta come early as fuck when nobody is. Hey guys, good morning. Today is the next day. On our agenda, we have to, right now it is, let me start off right, good morning. It's 7, I don't even know if y'all can see that. Can y'all see it? It's 7:24 in the morning. We are at Walmart. Y'all, this is like the most peaceful fucking time to be out. There was nobody on the road, it's dark outside. Like, I don't know. I was vibing with Carlos in the music. But I'm about to go into Walmart to try to get, well, not try, I'm gonna go to Walmart to get Carter birthday gifts, and then we have to go to my sister's brunch. at 10:30. So I'm about to do this and then go back home and start getting ready. But I'm gonna see you guys in Walmart. All right, guys, my hair is looking a little, I need a hat. But okay, I just left out of Dollar Tree. I got gift bags for my sister and also for Carter. And some wrapping paper for his gifts. And now I'm on my way home. It is, it's 8:55, damn near 9 o'clock. Where's my phone? But yeah, so I'm about to go home and start getting ready because I need to do my hair, I need to do my makeup and find something to wear. Brunch starts at 10:30, so it's honestly the perfect time to start getting ready.
I think I'm gonna do it.